Before I did this review series, there were a few MCU movies that I haven't watched, one of them being Ant-Man. I was skeptical going in. I didn't hear bad things about it, but I just didn't see a movie being made about a hero as lame as Ant-Man. However, Ant-Man was a nice surprise. It was pretty enjoyable. But what about it was enjoyable? Well, let's find out. After getting out of prison, Scott Lang was done robbing houses, or as he puts it, burglaring. However, after finding out he wouldn't be able to pay child support, he decided to rob one last house. However, he instead finds a suit that allows him to shrink at will. Now Scott is working with former Ant-Man Hank Pym to pull off one last heist that could affect the world as they know it. The pacing of this movie is actually insanely good. It's so good, I was weirded out once I realized the climax was approaching since the movie kept me hooked on every scene. As for the tone, it's incredibly lighthearted. Take out a few things and this movie could easily work with a PG rating. It honestly kind of reminds me of a movie like Spy Kids. As for the characters, Scott is insanely likable. He's relatable and just a fun dude. Lewis is probably my favorite character in the movie since he's so funny. Hope was aggravating at first but warmed up on me. Hank is okay, I guess, and the other side characters are all really likable. At the time I'm scripting this, I haven't watched Ant-Man 2 yet, but I'm hoping all these guys are in it because they are all really enjoyable. As for the villain, he's pretty weird. It's obvious he's downright insane, but the way he's insane is just weird. I don't know, he's just off. He reminds me of Batman v Superman's Lex Luthor. Overall, he's an eh villain. As for the performances, everyone does a great job. And the action, this isn't an action-oriented movie, but on a few occasions there's a shrinking sequence or in case of the climax, the action is actually pretty solid and the effects are great too. The soundtrack is forgettable, yes, but yeah, I don't get why I talk about soundtracks anymore. I guess, like, the reason I started talking about soundtracks is because the Incredible Hulk and the first two Iron Mans had great soundtracks, but now that every other movie doesn't really have, like, memorable soundtracks, it's getting kind of repetitive saying, this one's bad, but yeah. In conclusion, Ant-Man was great. The characters are great, the plot was good, the pacing was great, the sequences were great, and so were the effects, and the performances were excellent. This movie is another fun ride. I'm giving it a 4 out of 5. Anyways, I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. If you have, then please like and subscribe, and as always, I will see you guys next time. Peace, everyone.